Liverpool turned down chance to sign Erling Haaland. He was worth just £4 million. In 2019, Borussia Dortmund signed Erling Haaland for just £17 million following his goalscoring exploits at RB Salzburg, where he scored 29 goals in just 27 appearances. Liverpool, along with Arsenal, had the chance to sign Haaland earlier when he was at Molde in Norway for just £4 million but hesitated, seeing him only as a target man due to his size. Former Molde scout John Vick has expressed disbelief that these clubs underestimated Haaland's potential, claiming they were too narrow in their assessment of the Norwegian wonderkid. Now, with Haaland flourishing at Manchester City under Pep Guardiola, Liverpool may regret not securing one of world football's greatest talents when they had the chance. If you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications and don't miss the next videos.